hope you all are fine and happy with your family members. And I'm going to teach you more about numbers in this video. In mathematics subject, last video we dealt off of the topic about numbers, and in this lesson also we'll continue the topic about numbers. And here we are going to write the numbers, number names for the numerals. Here they given 150. How will you write 150? 150. The place value for 100 is 1. Tens is 5. And here ones place there is no number, so we'll stop here up to 50. 150. There is no number here in ones place, so we'll put 0 here. And here next 225. How will you write 225? 225. 200 in hundreds place, 200 tens place, 20, 2 for 20, and ones place 5. 225. They given all three numbers. See here, ones place 5, tens place 2, and hundreds place 2. So 225. Next 306. Here you can write there is no number in tens place. Ones place you have 6, tens place no number, so we'll put 0 here. And hundreds place you have 3, so we'll write 306. 306. This is not 36. There is no number in one tens place, so we can write only 3 and 6. No, this is not correct. This is wrong. So you should put 0 here. 306. Are you all understood how to write a number, names and the numerals? And if they given number here, number 128. How will you write number names for this? You should write how many hundreds first? 100. O-N-E 1. 100. Spelling H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. And 20. Into tens place 2. So 20. 20. 8. Ones place 8. E-I-G-H-T. So 128. Let me write another number, 600. There is no number for ones and ones place, and there is no number under tens place. Only numbers under only hundreds place. So you should write only 600. That's all. 600. Don't write 600 like that. Only just write 600. That's enough. Understood? Now 905. How will you write 905? N-I-N-E. 900. H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 900. And 5. There is no number under tens, so you should write only 5. What number is given under ones only, you should write. So 905. So have you all understood how to write number names and numbers, numerals? Here 150. How will you write numerals? 150. 150. 225. 225. 225. Next 306. Only two numbers are there. And you should there is no number under tens, so you should write put only 0. 306. Don't write 36. Here for number they given numerals, and you're going to write number names. 128. How will you write? 100. And 28. 8 spelling. Next, 600. Only 600 they given. Only there is no number for ones place, tens place. Only number under hundreds place. So 600. Next number 905. There is no number under tens place. Only there are numbers under ones place and hundreds place. So you should write 905. 905. Next, we are going to see how to form numbers with a different numbers for 3 digit. They given 3 numbers, different numbers like 1, 2 and 3 like this. See here, they given like this. 1, 2, 3. We are going to form 3 digit numbers. How to make form 3 digit numbers? 3 digit means only 3 numbers should be there. Okay, see here with this 1, 2, 3, we can make other 6 numbers with this given numbers. We can write 6 numbers of 3 digits. First, we'll write 1 with 1, 123 we'll write. Next, 132 we'll write. Next, we can make 2. First 2 you can write, 213. Next we can write 231. Next, let me take 3 first. Now 312. Next we can write 321. Have you all understood? Now let me show the next number. They given 7, 8 and 5. We are going to form 3 digits, 3 digit numbers with these 3 numbers. Okay, first we'll start from 5. 578, then 587. Next we'll write with the 7, 758 we'll write. Next 785. Next we'll take 8 first. 857. 857. Next we'll write 875. Like this you can make 3 digit numbers if they give 3 numbers. And have you all understood? Shall I rub the board? Next we are going to see the place value for the underlined number. They given some numbers in your book and you're going to write the place value for the given number and the number names, place value and the number names. Here they given 296. They have underlined 9. And another number, same 296, they have underlined 6. And next 296, in the same number, they have underlined 2. Okay, let me show the place value chart. Show. In this place value chart, the number strips are from 0 to 9. 0 to 9. You can arrange the numbers in each column. The rightmost part, the strip is represents one's place. And here, the second box represents tens place. Here. And the first step, the left side box represents the ones place. So here 296. So which number is underlined here? 9. So which place is 9 here in the box? in tens place. So you can write the place value 9 tens. 9 tens. Or 9 tens. How will you write 9 tens? 90. 9 tens are 90. So in for number names you can write 90 spelling N-I-N-E-T-Y 90. Understood? Next, they given 6 as underlined number. Okay, 6. Where is 6? In which place? Here in the box. You can see the strips under ones. Okay, 6 under ones. So you can write 6 ones. 6 ones. Only 6. Okay, so you can write here number names 6. Next, they given the number here 2 underlined. Okay, and the number, which number is underlined here? 2. Okay, so here in this place value chart, you can see the number in hundreds place. So, how many hundreds are here? 2. So, you can write 2 hundreds. H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 200. Okay, you can write 200 here. Here write T-W-O, 200, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 200, understood? Shall I rub the board? Next we are going to see the beads, the numbers represent in the abacus, okay? Abacus has 3 spikes, 1, 2, 3 for 3 digit number. Each spikes has a name, namely ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, here for example they given number 421. How will you write a place value for this number? Here you are going to put beads first. Ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, ones place how many beads I have to put? Only one. And under tens place, 2 beads I have to draw. 1 and 2. And for hundreds place, 4 beads I have to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the number here? You should write 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 under hundreds and 2 under tens and 1 under ones place. So when you write the place value, you should put 1 into 1. Ones place, ones only, 1. So 1. Here 2. 2 into 10. So tens place 2. Okay, 2 are there. So 2 into 10, 20. Next, under hundreds you have 4. So 4 into 100. So 4 into 100, 400. So what is the value of this number? 1, here 2, here 4. So what number you should write? 421. You should write in the abacus. Understood? Now we are going to see the expanded form. Shall I rub the board? Have you all understood? Now let me teach about the expanded form. Expanded. You should write the number and the value. Okay, you should write the value of the number given. Okay, for example, they given 446. How will you write the expanded form? What's a number given for under ones? 6. Under tens? 4. Under hundreds? Again 4 they given. So how will you write 100? How many zeros will you add? 400, isn't it? Am I right? Yes. 400. 2 zeros for 100. So 400 and tens place 40. 40 only 10. tens for 10 and plus 6 here. So 446. This is the expanded value of this number 446. Next, let me teach you another number 637. How will you write 600? Then plus 30, 30. Then 7. Easy? Now, if you want to write simplified form, okay? Simplified. Okay, if they given 300 plus 90 plus 8, how will you write? Only take the numbers only. Don't write the value, okay? Only write the numbers 3 and 9 and 8. This is for simplified form. Okay, next, one more example. 200 plus 50 plus 6. How will you write in simplified form? You should write the first number 200 for only 2. You should write. Don't write the value. Then write the place 5 in 50. For 50, you should write only 5 and 6. Understood? Now, if they given 806, how will you write? Sorry, 800 plus 0. 0 here and here 6. How will you write? You should take only first number 4 from 800. Don't write full value, 0, 0. Don't add 0 zeros, only 8, then add the 0. There is no number under tens, so just write the 0 and write the 6 in ones. So this is the way you should write simplified form. Have you all understood? Shall I rub the board? Next, we are going to write the skip counting. Skip counting by ones and twos and fives and tens and hundreds. Skip counting. First example, 10, 11. Observe the numbers correctly. Then only you can write the next number. What comes next? What shall I write next? 13. Yes, you are right. So these are the numbers we have written by skip counting by ones. Skip counting by ones. Next, they given 62, 64, 66, 68. Then how many numbers are here skipped? 2. After 2 they didn't write, they didn't given 3. So 62, 63, 64. So 2 numbers. So these are the numbers counted by skip counting by 2s. By 2s. Next, 250, they given 255, 260. What will come next? Yes, count 5 number. After 261, 262, 263, 261, 62, 63, 64, 65. So 265. Next number will be 265. So these are the numbers are skip counting by fives. Next, they given 500. Next, 510. What will be the next number? 520. See, the first number are same. Only the tens place is changed. 510. Next, 530. So these are the numbers counted by skip counting by tens. Next, 100. Observe the pattern correctly. 200, 300. What will come next? What number will come next? 400. Yes, you are right. 400. So these are the numbers. You can see ones and tens place are zero. Only the hundreds place are changing here. So these are the numbers counted by hundreds. Okay. So you can write skip counting by hundreds. Hundreds. Skip counting by hundreds. Have you all understood? Next. Shall I rub the board? Next, we are going to see the odd numbers and even numbers. You can see the numbers starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And the numbers, okay, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are called even numbers. The numbers ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are called even numbers. Even numbers. And numbers starting from 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Okay, numbers ending with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These are called odd numbers. What is that? Odd numbers. So, if I give 212, what number is this? It's ending with 2. So, this is even number. And 155. What number is this? This is ending with a 5. So this is odd number. And have one more example. 703. 3 ending with a 3. So what number is this? Odd number. Okay. Odd number and even number comes one after another. Okay. See here. After 1, 2. After 2, 3. After 3, 4. After 4, 5. After 5, 6. After 6, 7. After 7, 8. After 8, 9. So, in every odd number, there is a even number. Have you all understood? So, practice this number and you will learn more about in the next video. Thank you all.